ETSU will be launching its Mechatronics Engineering program for the fall semester, making it the third university in the state to offer the degree. It's a $1.5 million investment that's been under development for 2 years. The university says the program is being launched to, quote, address the growing need for skilled professionals in the region's manufacturing and technology sectors, end quote. Students will learn about robotics, automation, and so much more.